Well, Dallas police are trying to catch these masked men responsible for robbing the TM grocery store at gunpoint. DPD has released this surveillance video of the two suspects who they say shot three employees before running off with cash. The incident happened at Elise Faye Hagen Street off Dolphin Road on Monday. If you know something, obviously contact Dallas police and help get all of these criminals off the streets.